It better not be porn you're surfing. Methamphetamine withdrawal. How is Mickey doing?
Scary staring your demons in the eye.
Like he's got you then, eh?
Well, of course, it just as easily been me. I mean, we were the same in med school, you know? Hard into our parties and our drugs.
So what changed?
Almost getting chucked out of med school. We got sprung with some drugs and Mackie's olds pulled strings.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be here now without them. Which is why I feel like I should be doing more.
Just don't get disappointed, okay? Odds aren't exactly in his favour.
Well, I got a second chance. Why shouldn't he?
I'm just taking a bathroom break. Carol's covering.
You all right?
Yeah, fine.
You seem pretty jumpy.
Look, I'm fine, okay?
Oh, clearly. Come on, spill. Well, if you don't, you'll be no use to me for the rest of the shift.
It's just my dad. He's just been released from prison.
Ah, the letter from the party, from the corrections department.
We're not that close, but he'd like us to be.
What about you?
I don't trust him. I mean, he swears that he's going to turn over a fresh new leaf, but I've heard it all before. Claire reckons I should give him another chance, but...
You're afraid to get your hopes up. Well, that makes sense.
Yeah.
He's got a history of hurting you. It's self-preservation. You're just protecting yourself.
Really? You don't think I'm being harsh?
No. Sometimes you've got to look after number one.
Yeah, I guess I just feel really guilty. I mean, he is my father.
Who's an adult and responsible for his own actions. Hey, you'll figure it out. Remember, whatever you decide, you've always got the option of changing your mind. Hey.
How much time have I got left?
30 seconds.
Came up with this game anyway. Oi, give us a hand.
Why don't you push yourself?
I can't, it's against the rules. I've got to get across the floor without touching the ground.
Well, wouldn't me pushing you be against the rules?
Please, pretty please.
20 seconds.
Quick! My hero! Hey, just in time.
What?
It's a new game. Want to join it?
I don't think so.
TK, it's Mackie. Come quick.
Settle down.
Why aren't you listening to me? I want a damn phone.
Hey, hey, what's the problem?
This idiot won't bring me a phone.
He's knocked her over.
Okay, we'll take it from here.
It's okay, let's take a look at you.
What do you need a phone for, Mick?
I need to call Mum.
It's 4 a.m, you can call her in the morning.
She hates me.
She doesn't hate you.
Everyone hates me. I've ruined everything.
Listen. She doesn't hate you, mate. She loves you. Now, you can call her first thing tomorrow, okay?
TK, she can't move. I think she might have broken her hip.
No, don't leave me.
I'm not going far.
I can't take it any longer.
Okay, so who do I do this?
Oh!
Okay, what about here?
Oh!
Hang in there, Mac.
Oh!
Okay, we need a stretcher, x-ray and pain relief.
Oh.
Gotcha.
Oh!
Help's on the way, okay? You're gonna be fine.
Oh!
Mackie?
Oh!
Mac? Mackie?
So you finished your little game?
Which little game would that be?
The one you were playing with TK.
There's only so many times you can push yourself around in a chair before the excitement wears off.
It seemed like you were having fun.
Had to do something to relieve the boredom.
By the way, the restaurant's all booked.
I forgot. I can't. I've got an old friend coming into town. It's the only night we can catch up.
Well, I could book for one more, you know, dinner for three.
It's all right. We're going clubbing.
We are?
Yeah, me and Simon.
Simon?
You'd be bored rigid listening to us prattle on about old times.
Are you asking me or are you telling me?
Mark, I need your help. Mick! Get away from me.
Mate, we're here to help you, but first you have to put that down.
I need some damn drugs. I know they're in there. Back off. I said back off! Calm down, mate. Calm down. Come on.
Mate, you're looking in the wrong place, okay? There's a supply cupboard. There's no drugs in there. If you need something to take to your job, we'll get you something, eh? Deal? Right. It'll make you feel better, I promise. Come on, mate.
Yeah, I know.
Did you find him?
Yeah. He was trying to smash the supply cupboard door open with a fire extinguisher. Not to mention TK's head.
Poor TK, is he okay?
What are you looking at me like that for?
Alice! And Mark. He's all yours.
Finally a patient.
Hold on to that enthusiasm. He has an inflamed colostomy stoma and a leaking colostomy bag.
Actually, I don't know the first thing about stomas.
Well, what a great opportunity to learn.
Wouldn't it be better to assign someone who knows what they're doing?
Oh, nice try, Piper.
Said you were bored.
Hang on a moment.
Hey, Tanya, can you do us a favour? Brenda's asked me to help Mark with this patient, but I'm a little bit tied up.
With what?
It's this, thing. Do you mind?
Well, okay, sure. Alice said you needed some help.
It's okay, just relax.
No, it's not. I just tried to smash your skull in. But I've never hurt you, bro. You know that, right? You don't believe me, do you?
I believe you.
Now spare me the crap!
Just relax, okay? The sedative is kicking in.
What a sap you are! What a spineless, working-class sap! Why are you here? Seriously, why?
Because I want to be.
No, you're here because me failing makes you feel so damn good. Or maybe you're after more handouts, huh? Oh, no more money.
Let's get this clear, mate. You'll always be my mate, Mackie. No matter what, I'll always be here for you, so quit it. Okay, I'm not going anywhere.
Well, I can't say colostomy bags have ever been my idea of a good time.
Well, thank you for your help. Alice owes you big time.
She's probably got to feed up reading a magazine.
What was that?
What was what?
You and TK up there.
Yeah, he's really upset.
Oh, are you giving him a shoulder to cry on?
Wait a minute, am I missing something?
Is that why you dumped that job on Tanya, so you could throw yourself at TK?
Oh my God, I can't believe you think there's something going on between us.
Well, why wouldn't I? You've already done his junkie mate. What's to stop you sleeping with him as well?
He was upset about Mackie, so I was giving him a hug, all right?
You really expect me to believe that?
You keep your voice down, people are listening.
I forgave you for Mackie because I thought it was a oncer.
It was.
I'm not an idiot, Alice.
Hun, you've got it all wrong.
Have I? Going clubbing with Simon, throwing yourself at TK, you've already slept with Mackie. Looks to me like you don't want this relationship, Alice. You know what? Neither do I.
So what are you saying?
Would you like me to spell it out for you? We're finished.
Join us tonight for the first in a new series, Catherine's Italian Kitchen, exploring the delights of the sunny Sicilian landscape and its famous cuisine. That's tonight at 8:30 here on One.